What can we say about this man? Devoted father, honorable citizen, who raised these children all by himself. What can we say about David and Lynn, who have now lost both mortal parents? We must not dwell on their loss. Instead, we must give thanks for the gifts they still possess. I read to you from the Holy Scripture, my father and mother may abandon me, but the Lord will take care of me.
Please tell us why.